Welcome back to Katia's Buzz. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how easily you can create dictations on a Mac. So for example, here I'm on a Facebook post and I would like to write this. I could type it, but that would take me quite a lot of time. And so the only thing I want to do is just to read it and have it posted. So the quickest way to do that, first of all, you have to set it up. So the first thing you do is you go to your Mac, you go to System Preferences, and then you go to Keyboard. Then you go to Dictation, and you have to make sure this is on. It needs to be on. Then you need to find the language that you want, and then you need to find the shortcut that you want. So I'm going to do the press right command key twice, but you can use any function. You can customize it the way you want. You just set it up here. So now I come here. I'm going to press edit and I'm going to click twice on the right command button. Be the silent watcher of your thoughts and behavior, period. You are beneath the thinker, period. You are the stillness beneath the mental noise, period. You are the love and joy beneath the pain, period. Eckhart Tolle. And voila, I'm done. And you can use it on pretty much anything. If you're on social media, if you're on a Word document, if you're in your email, whatever it is that you want to say instead of type, you just use the key shortcut and you're done. Please make sure you subscribe to this channel. Come back to visit me soon. Have a beautiful day. Take a moment to leave me a message in the comments below, and I'd love to hear from which town or country you're writing me from. Make sure you click the like button and subscribe to my channel so you get more videos like this one. Share it if you love it so others can learn about it as well. I create video tutorials in a variety of topics like video production, graphic design, equipment, anything that may help with media production and distribution. Thank you so much for supporting Katia's Buzz.